Hi everyone and welcome back to Defi Dailly, the channel where every day we talk about DeFi, going through different analysis, tutorials and news. Today we're going to talk about a platform that many of you were asking for, and I'm talking about Popsicle Finance. That is another platform by Daniela Sesta and his team, and they are the same person behind also Wonderland Money and Abracadabra Money. That everyone is talking about this kind of platform, and finally it is live, and we will see how does it work and why it is so powerful. Because as you will discover in a moment, through Popsicle Finance, you can start earning passive income from your liquidity, so your own tokens, in an optimized way. Because actually the state of art is, if you own some tokens, some coins, and you wanna earn some passive income, most of the time, the best choice is to provide liquidity to some pool. The problem is that in the moment when you are providing liquidity, yes, from a certain point of view, you will start earning fees from people who are swapping tokens or coins inside that kind of pool. But on the other side, you are at risk to the impermanent loss, so to lose your money. If you don't know what is the impermanent loss, I will leave you also the link in the right corner here where I'm talking about the impermanent loss, and you have always to pay attention to it. But on the other side, also the state of art on how we provide liquidity is not optimized, and we will see how Popsicle we can find a way out of this problem, maximizing and really being able to multiply our gains from just providing liquidity. We will see all of that in a moment. Before to start, I'd like to ask you to subscribe to the channel. All you have to do is just to press the subscribe button, and please, yes, leave me also a big thumbs up in order to help you grow the channel and reach more people. In this way, if you press the thumbs up button and also drop a comment into the section below, you are helping also many other people to retrieve this content, because that's the way on how the algorithm of YouTube is working. Remember also that all the contents in this channel are just for educational purposes, and nothing has to be intended as a financial advice. If you want to invest in anything, that could be great, but remember, do always your own research first. Okay, now we are ready to start, and we can jump into the brand new Popsicle Finance website. I will start saying that the concept behind Popsicle Finance is really powerful, because as you can read here, Popsicle Finance is a multi-chain yield optimization platform for liquidity providers. Turn on your our autopilot, relax, and boost your yield. What is really powerful are two main keywords. The first one is multi-chain. Multi-chain is becoming day by day more important. And having a yield optimization that is working multi-chain, and we will see in a moment exactly how does it work, it is really powerful. On the other side, it is really interesting, the autopilot. The problem when you are providing liquidity is that most of the liquidity, most of the time, is completely unused. So it's not generating any kind of value. That's why Uniswap, with his own version 3, has launched a new way to manage the liquidity. So in the moment when you are providing the liquidity, you can choose also in which kind of range do you want to provide the liquidity. So let's say that you suppose that the liquidity is moving between a price of, let's say for example, of Ethereum, between 3,000 and 4,000. In this way, you are providing liquidity just in this range. So, and in this range is where most of the transactions are happening. So you can be quite confident that your liquidity will be used in order to complete all the different trades that are happening inside that pool. The problem is that in the moment when the price of Ethereum, for example, in this case, is moving outside your range, you are starting not to earn any kind of fee, because you are providing liquidity only in the range between 3,000 and 4,000. If for any reason the price of Ethereum is going, for example, to 4,000 and a half, in this case, you are not anymore earning any kind of fees. Not to mention that the impermanent loss that you are encountering is much, much higher. So the way the version 3 of Uniswap is solving the problem is quite inefficient, because it push you to manage your own liquidity in order to be always on track, because you have to move the range on which you have provided liquidity accordingly to the market conditions. And the more the market is volatile, the more management is needed. Not to mention that doing it on Ethereum could be quite costly, because the fees of Ethereum are simply skyrocketing. So maybe if you are moving a lot of money, paying just a couple of hundreds of dollars is not a problem. But if you don't own so much liquidity, moving and paying so often this kind of amount of transactions could be a problem. And that's why most of the time, the way people are providing liquidity is not optimized, because it's not optimizing neither the impermanent loss. The impermanent loss most of the time is quite high, and not to mention that also the fees that you are collected are not optimized, because the range you are providing liquidity is not the range where most of the transactions are happening. Through Popsicle Finance, they are solving this problem, because the autopilot by Popsicle Finance is taking out all the hassles in order to manage for you all the liquidity and moving your liquidity where in the range is the best in that kind of moment. But not only doing it for all the people that are providing liquidity through Popsicle Finance, they are reducing also all the transactions cost, and in this way it is more efficient managing your liquidity. There is also another thing that is not yet available, but as you have understood maybe through this word that I enlightened just a moment ago, the multi-chain. They are doing something that is going to be even greater, because another problem is that the different DEXs are offering different kind of opportunity, and maybe in some moment could be better providing liquidity on a certain kind of DEX, some other moment could be better having your liquidity on some other DEX. And what Popsicle Finance is working on is exactly this. They wanna create an autopilot that is able to manage and to provide liquidity, and not only in the range that is most optimized, but also in the DEX that is more interesting in that kind of moment. So as you can understand, the product could be really great. Obviously, right now we are only at the early stage of this process, but the concept is really challenging and really powerful. In a moment we'll go through a complete tutorial on how does it work, Popsicle Finance, what kind of features are already available, and how you can use them. Before to do that, I would like to spend a couple of words more about Popsicle Finance, because I was really impressed by what they have done in the last couple of months. Maybe you know that Popsicle Finance has gone through a major hack in the middle of July. As you can find it here, at the end of July, at the beginning of August, there was an hack that take out something around $22 million from the platform, and they have been able, as you can see right now, by the 29th of October, to repay all of the funds that has been stolen by an anonymous hacker. And this is really powerful, but what is even more, that even if the platform has gone through a major hack, the price of the token has not simply dumped and never being able to go up again. As you can see, the hack happened around here, around the end of July, beginning of August, but the price still remained stable And not to mention that after that, in the moment when the community, in the moment when the team announced that they were working on the repayment and also a new version of the Popsicle Finance platform, the price of the ICE, that is the token of Popsicle Finance, has simply started to skyrocket in an incredible way. It has gone by up by 30 times in not even 2 months. So we are talking about a token that has been growing so fast that is even more than what has done, for example, Shiba Inu, that everybody was and are talking right now for the incredible gains that were happening in the last couple of months. And what is more incredible, that ICE has done even better. And that's quite impressive if you think that there were many reasons for many people to not to believe in this project. And this is a strong sign that the community behind Popsicle Finance is quite solid and they are working together to really create something important. And at least to me, this is an indicator of a really bullish project, because if you have a so strong community, it means that you are also able to go through even some moment that could be harder than others. And that's also the proof. A couple of words also on the ICE token. As you can see from their documentation, if you go here on ICE token, you can see that they have been through a major burn at the mid of July. And that's quite common in the project by Daniele Sesta, because it's something that we have seen also in Abracadabra Money. Because as he said, we have always to remember that the fully diluted market cap, so the potential maximum supply of a certain kind of token, it's not sure that will be ever reached, because the dynamics, so the use cases of the token, can change. You have to know that the 80% of the profit generated by the autopilot system that is optimizing the yield for each liquidity provider will go to the people who are providing the liquidity. But the other 20% will go to the people who are staking the ICE token. So as you can understand, let's say that the platform is starting to manage a lot of liquidity and is starting to generate more profit for people who are providing liquidity. And the more liquidity there is into the platform, the more profit is generating, also the more profit is redistributed to people who are staking ICE. And this is quite interesting, because we are not just talking about a profit sharing by 1-2%. We are talking about the 20% of the profit that are redistributed to people who are staking ICE. And this could be a really great incentive to people to buy the ICE tokens. And so we can expect that in the next future, the price of ICE could go even higher. Remember that that's not a financial advice. I'm not saying go and buy right now the ICE token, at least personally, even if it has gone through a 20-30% retracement. I'm not still opening any position. I'm waiting to see how the market will react, and I will reconsider to open a new position in the moment when also Bitcoin has gone through a major correction, because in that moment, remember that if Bitcoin is going through, let's say, a 20% of a correction, that sooner or later it's quite normal and it's quite predictable that it can happen. What is usually happening to the different altcoins, especially for the lower caps, we are seeing a correction by also 40%, 50%. And in that moment, at least in my opinion, is the best moment to try to open a position at, let's say, a discounted price. Okay, guys, said so, we are ready to start to have a look on how does it work, the Popsicle Finance platform. Let's say that right now it is available only on Ethereum, and it only works with a Uniswap version free. In the next future, there will be also available on other blockchain, as you can see here. If we click on ETH, you can see all the network that will be supported soon. Right now, you have two ways to using the platform. The first one is the light mode, and that is the ones that you are seeing right now on the screen. The other one is the pro mode that you can access to a two pro mode button here, and this is this one. Remember that there is no major difference on what you can do through both of the version. The pro mode and the light mode are working exactly in the same way. The only difference is that in the pro mode, you will have more analytics about the pool and how does it work. But remember that if you are opening a position through the light mode, it is exactly the same if you are opening it through the pro mode. Let's start with the light mode. And as you can see here, you can find all the pools that are available right now. You can simply choose the one that you love to use and click to join. You have three different ways to provide liquidity to this kind of pool. The first way is select the asset that you want to provide. You can choose both of them or just a single asset. Or you can even choose any other kind of token that you have into your portfolio, just clicking use other tokens. In this case, if you click on use other tokens, it will open the Zap feature that will allow you to exchange any kind of asset that you have into your portfolio into the liquidity pool token that you choose. So let's say, for example, that in this case, you want to add liquidity to the pool Axie Infinities with WETH, and you have clicked join. In the moment when you are going to the Zap feature and you are depositing WETH, the system will automatically swap your ETH into the Axie Infinity tokens and WETH in the percentage that is optimized for the actual market condition. Remember that in the moment when you are using the Zap feature, you are paying a higher amount of fees, because as you can understand, the number of transactions that the system should complete in order to provide to you the right liquidity pool token is quite high. So always pay attention to transactions fee, because especially on Ethereum, they are quite high. On the other side, you can simply choose to add one token. And if you go to next, you can choose the amount of that token that you have selected you want to deposit. In that moment, the system will automatically use your liquidity to provide the right amount of both of the tokens inside that pool. The amount of tokens, let's say in this case Axie Infinities with WETH, you are not just providing 50%, but the percentage can change accordingly to the market condition, and it is already optimized by the system in order to maximize your gains. As you can understand, the way to provide liquidity is really easy. It's just two steps. Choose the pool that you want to use, choose the asset that you want to provide in order to obtain the liquidity pool tokens, and confirm a transaction, and you are done. Once you have done this, you will start earning this kind of APR. Remember that the APR can change during time according to the amount of, to the volume of exchange of swaps that are happening in that kind of pool. There is another feature that is the stand feature, that is where you can provide, you can stake your LP tokens for these two pool. As you can see, you can just click here on the free dot, and you can go to get your LPs, and you will be redirected to Uniswap, more exactly to this page, where you can provide liquidity for the two tokens in order to receive the LP tokens, and then come back here and stake them. The amount of rewards that you will earn is written here into the ROI column and actually is 173% annually. On my position, you can find the recap of all the positions that you have open. The other feature that you have on Popsicle Finance right now is the staking feature. As I was saying before, the staking feature will allow you to start earning and to participate to the revenue sharing, to the profit sharing generated by the platform. All you have to do is just to deposit the amount of ICE that you want to deposit, and in exchange you will receive some NICE. That is another token that is representing the ICE that you have staked inside Popsicle Finance, and you can use this NICE in any other platform that is enabling you to use them. But what is powerful is this, as you can see here. 20% of the platform profits will be redirected to NICE holders. It means that all the people that are staking their ICE into the platform are able to collect this kind of profit. What is nice, having an ICE that is representing the ICE that you have deposited inside the platform, is that you still remain liquid. For example, it could be possible that you will be able to use your ICE in order to use them as a collateral and ask some other cryptos to borrow, and so on. As you can understand, the more liquid, the more tokens you have that are representing some other liquidity, for example, in this case, an ICE that is representing ICE, the more possibilities you have to earn even more. Let's have a look also to the Pro feature. This is the Pro mode, and I will say another thing. Remember that there are two different products by Popsicle Finance. On one side, we have Sorbetto Fragola, that is the one that we are seeing right now. Also in the light mode, we were seeing just the Sorbetto Fragola. Sorbetto Fragola is different from Sorbetto Limone, that is another service that will be available soon into the Popsicle Finance. And when we are talking about Sorbetto Limone, we are just referring to the multi-chain liquidity provider. So you will be able to provide liquidity and the system will be able to out-manage your funds on different blockchains. When we are talking about Sorbetto Fragola, we are just talking about the yield optimizer for the Uniswap version 3. And this is exactly what we have just seen inside the light mode. As you can understand here, the way that it works is exactly the same, it's just changing the user interface. For example, in this case, we have a pool with inside USDC, WETH on ETH. So this kind of symbol here is representing the blockchain on which this kind of pool is added. Here you can find also all the metrics, and if you want to join it, all you have to do is just click on it and it will open to you a new interface. On the right side here, you will find more details. For example, the current pool ratio. It means that actually, in order to use this kind of pool, the system will add 71.93 of USDC and 28.07 of WETH. That's the actual percentage, but this kind of ratio can change and will change during the time. Here, there is also a graph. If you wanna know more about this graph and how does it work, I highly recommend you to have a look at the documentation. It's just the way the system is balancing this kind of pool ratio, nothing more, but it's just some technical details that is not so important right now. Here, there are also all the metrics that could be interesting to have a look. How does it work? All you have to do is just to choose the amount. If you're choosing the option join proportionally, you will have to add 71.93% of the first asset and 28.07 of the second one. If you want to use just WETH, you have to choose use a WETH. So you have two different options here in order to add liquidity in this pool. The other feature that you have is the zap feature, that is exactly what we have seen into the light mode. All you have to do is just to choose the asset that you want to use, the amount, and the system will automatically swap this in order to provide liquidity in the right ratio to this specific pool. Always remember that the fees will be higher if you do this. Going on in here into the pro mode, you have also the governance. If you click it, it will open this page where you can find all the different proposals that are opened right now. And if you have voting power, it means that if you are staking some ICE, you can also participate to the governance. The other feature is again the staking feature. If you click it, you will have the opportunity, exactly as in the light mode, to stake your ICE in order to start generating profits and also starting to have the possibility to participate to the governance. Another feature is the bridge, where you can bridge, you can move your ICE token, your NICE token, from one blockchain to another. This can be useful in the moment when you are seeing that there is a specific opportunity to use your NICE on other blockchains. And here you can find all the metrics and all the information about it. If you click on dashboard, you will just be redirected to the main page where you can add liquidity and where you can see all your open position here. So guys, that's how does it work. And as you can understand, the way Popsicle Finance is working, at least for the side of the user experience, is really easy, because you have just to provide the liquidity and it's completely hassle-free, because the system will start doing all the work for you. Not to mention that with this system, you are really empowering the yield that you can earn from your liquidity. And I'm really curious to see how the multi-chain, so the Sorbetto Limone feature, will work, because it is really promising. And in that moment, it could be really a breakthrough, because when it will be available, we will have just to deposit our tokens and the system will start earning into the best way, will start deciding the strategy that is the best strategy accordingly to that market condition. So you will not have to worry anymore if new opportunities are coming out on different platforms, because all the work is done directly by the system. And that could be really powerful. Not to mention that I really love the idea of incentivize people on creating use cases that are really valuable for the holder of the token. Because most of the time, just holding the token on the platform is giving to the holder just the possibility to participate to the governance. In this way, they are creating revenue, new profit streams for the people who are holding the token. And this can be really helpful for the price, because in this way, there will be more demand and less selling pressure, because people who are receiving, who are holding the token, will not have the desire to sell them, because they are already earning some passive income through just their holding. And it is much more similar to the logic that is behind stocks, that is providing you some dividends. And for this reason, you have a higher incentives to just holding your stocks into your wallet. We will see in the next future on how it will evolve. In the meantime, if you have any kind of question, just write me into the comments below. And remember, guys, leave me also a big thumbs up in order to sustain the channel, to help me, and also to help other people to retrieve this content and to learn more about DeFi. Guys, thank you for following me, and I will see you tomorrow with another video. Bye, guys.